Ok. Ok. We go to the show proper. When you come, don't forget to hit your share button. We get a lot for talk today. We get a lot for talk today as far as the revolution. I be concerned. Facebook will block me again for 3 days. So they just uplift the ban today. So any list mistake we make, Facebook will block me. So I don't know why they monitor our activities. Any list mistake we do on our Facebook, Facebook just will block me. But we know keep. We know we stay for fight. When they block, anytime they only the block, we'll come back. We'll talk the very talk. We must keep the message. We must send the message through. Then we must pass the message out. We will create different platform them. We'll even pray, say me, Donald Trump County, that he owns some type of user. Fellow Ambassadors, fellow citizens, on a good evening. And I wish all my happy weekend, wherever on a day. We'll be sorry to say for some time we'll never have to come for online because Facebook be block my account, say I'll be violate the standard way to it because of Ambazonia, because this platform is talking only about Ambazonia. So if they block me, we not say we don't post something where Facebook no like them, where it's there for our advantage, but Facebook no like them. My brother Larry, welcome. Okay, we go first to talk about the happenings where it don't take place all over the week. Before we go to the show proper, we don't see footages and videos where they come all the way from the buoy where our boys they do a very marvelous job for that site for buoy. I give the kudos. I said the 21 gun salute. Say me they keep the candle burning as the candle they burn. Now so our victory in the near. So I want to thank even our resolution fighters all the way from the BLM, our great free marshal. We don't hear what you hear when I don't do them. I say kudos, 21 gun salute. And all the way our fighters, all the way from Manu County, where we don't keep the lockdown shut. We don't keep the lockdown shut. We don't keep the lockdown shut. Yeah, I say, man, don't block that. The Republic flag where he parade my platform. I no one see that flag, even you can have a good on a bat. I no one see that flag for my platform. So I say, man, don't take it off. So I want to thank our brave fighters for the Manu County and our boys for Bali for a job well done. Our fighters for Manfe, that's Manu County. They don't make me proud during the week. And for the lockdown, because as for where to gather, intelligence of gather, they say La Republic run fight. La Republic run fight. Because they say our boy they be attacked at all time. We get reports from people them from Nigeria where they give reports say that our boys them live no day. So I want to thank our resolution fighters all the way from Manu County. Say we thank we never keep the candle burning. We therefore support we 100% till we reach Boya. I know we forget our fighters from Mesa County where we don't see video where they did cut and cut, tete and tete with La Republic and La Republic the big ball run. We see where La Republic they did with Amoka. Our resolution fighters, they wet them, La Republic they bend their tail and gun duck, they enter bush. Oh man, I think we don't see that video where our resolution fighters they stand
L'éditeur de la République s'est mis de calme. La République ici est train military man. Il bénite les gang doc. Il entre au bas site. Il go hide the go go. Our town, our fighters all the way from Mezam. They are sit down the Mezam fighters, the Mezam County, for doing a marvelous job. I hope say the man where they take away being a director of DDR. I hope say we not only serve the judgment. I hope say we not only serve the judgment for the betrayal, the traitor where we arrest them for our county of Mezam. I hope say we not serve the judgment. We just need to see the judgment where we not only serve it, they will take them the way we not them. Thank you so much. And then we still go for Fako Meme Black Tar Council, where we see our boys them all the way from Malende. The Fako Meme Black Tar Council, we see on a great job where we do them all the way from Fako County. We don't see even the back footage this way. Chief. Where you don't go take some boy way, not be fighter, he make a propaganda with a small pistol for your hand. But we don't tell you, say, me continue to do that job. It there's a big number. As far as it there inside the territory of Amazonian, we go picking a fish. Me just continue. They say 99 days for a thief, one day for the owner, and we, the Amazonian, we own the land. And we go take it. We go take it. Anytime, so soon. So, I want to give kudu to all our resolution fighters. The one that I never mentioned, them, General No Pity, we see you, we never forget you. We see you, a great job. Then I see the resolution fighters all the way from Dawara. We don't see some videos where they emanate all the way from Dawara, where our fighters, they show a breath, they are bravery, they show how well they demonstrate, how well they kumba, how well they challenge the trained military force for La République du Cameroun all the way from Dawara. We say kudos. Notwithstanding all the fighters, where they fight for liberate the homeland, where they fight a genuine fight for say more rich boya, where they fight the fight for defense. The flag of the Federal Republic of Amazonian. I salute all una. Una cafe day. Man, not forget our recent act where it take place all the way from Momo County. Our brave fighters, the way they demonstrate, they take the bodyguards from the duo, the colonial duo of Momo. I want to say kudos to our fighters, especially the fighters from Momo. I don't say that it's slow, but anytime when I go outside and come out, the newspaper they give a report. I want to give a kudos because for the last time we will be here with the La Republique news, it will give the message for we. Not now, even when I be giving the message, now La Republique newspaper and the news organ CRTV, they be giving news when they attack, when they attack the Dios for Njikwa. That's on Gi site. I give una kudos. And now, when I don't see come again, when I lie low, when I come again, as when I come out outside, now La Republic is still giving the news. How when I move the police officer, where the guides the duo. So, one day the duo say, if they move your bodyguards, then what about you? Your days, they be numbered, the colonial duos. Because if you take your bodyguard, no, say you not be safe. Yes, because if you never kill your Mexican, let me say you. You were going to take medicine for that medicine man. I don't know who succeed will kill the medicine man. That means you will not be safe. So, kudos to all our resistance fighters. We will see when I walk them. No, not in other way when they do away, we will not see them. If we knock up Aka Talk, but we put our record. All the statistics, it be recorded. So, I throw away when I salute. 21 go salute. One more, once more, for a good work we will do. Now, okay, we go now, before we go to breaking news, for what will happen for Momo. Some person in the way I'm getting invited for the show, but he never show up. Ghana move. But if he no come, I go break the story. I broke the coconut. I tell everything where it take place on inside Mogamo LGA. The breaking news where it don't take place on Mogamo LGA within the week. So, but if Ghana no come, I go talk. But I go start with others. Before he come, but if he no come, they are go to the breaking news of Mugamo LGA. Now, I go start with my response to UN. If I say my response to UN, me some people know take me say why UN where we talk, why UN where always support our activists. No, no, na he. And it mean my response to the UN Security Council. We now watch see one American Prime and the other news organs, newspaper, then the report say UN, you don't talk say Anglophone crisis, you know there for agenda anytime soon. Say they still monitor the war for Ambazonian. Now my response to UN. No, I say I blast UN, or I say I want giving a negative comment. I want thank the UN Security Council for throwing that light, for telling us the truth. I want thank them so much for telling us the truth. Say our case, you know, there with our table so soon. That one, the terrorist entity. That one, the terrorist say. We don't fight, but we never fight enough. That one, the terrorist entity. Say, wait where you and Security Council want to for you, we never do them. Fellow Ambazonian, fellow citizens, now always to the way go, where teacher go fail you. You go attack that teacher. You miss a door student. Yeah, because any student where you read, you fail. It means a and that's a small mistake the way you do them. Now that mistake make you fail exam. You go to repeat that exam, then you see your weakness. You see which side you go wrong. You go read harder. You pass the exam. For teacher, for give you a fair mark, nobody say he hates you. Now for correct you say, what you do them, you know correct. Go prepare hard, read hard, so that you know you come back. The message was UN Security Council in person for Ambazonian. We will not get to take like a witness. We get to take like a challenge. Where the UN, the day we say, they never see what we don't do. UN, the day we say, they never see what we don't do. Fellow Ambazonian, fellow citizens, some people in the world want to go to heaven, but they don't want to die. Some people are doing the one go heaven, but they don't want to die. So we Ambazonian will not be the cry of independence. Independence need to come like biscuits. Independence need to come like gold. Independence need to come like chop where you cook at today. It done. Then you share and people they chop. Move, look, country, they don't fight for independence. Ask yourself. We'll be prepared. Look country that they don't fight for liberate ourselves and they liberate ourselves. We ask ourselves, say, now which level we don't fight rich? We ask ourselves, say, we don't fight rich for which level? One thing for sure, we, the Ambazonian, we be the defenders. We defend our territory. We get another one. We defend our homeland. We never shall go offensive with La Republic. We never shall go offensive with La Republic. And now, Tendo Rich, where the dance, the music, where the UN Security Council, Wamu player, me the dance, we never play that music. The music where international body, the Wamu player, me the dance, we never play that music. We don't say we don't play music. We don't play music. But the music, not the only music where you go play. You go play and then you get views or you get people that like the music. Some people don't like the music, so another people don't like the music. But in the majority, you go see whether they like that music or they not. Or not. Now the world is the proof for Ambassador say the music will be played. We go arrange, we perfect ourselves, we come back for the competition. Now, what is that way you and the child will tell me? You already tell me because we feel time there. Because if they not be factual enough, they will tell us, yes, our case is never that table, and they will get the hope, yes. UN, you don't talk to them, our case is never that table, they will do the relax, then I'll like, probably the Kiwi. Time to go and like, probably the Kiwi. We only call UN, we call UN every day. Time to pass to go. But UN now. The tell we say, may we prepare harder. If you hear, they talk to me, say, there is still monitor. They never want to say they move their eye. They never want to say they say there is still monitor. For see our resistance. You and expect our tough resistance. I want to tell Ambassador people, war is all about destruction. I'm saying war. Now the language that way, one win war, we must use it. If we believe ourselves, so we fight to war. War is all about destruction. When they be defeat Germany for First World War, the world be vexed with Germany. Not that because the number of troops or what way German or why the way German be killer. They be vexed now because of destruction. The level of destruction. The world in fear for fight death where war, not because of number of human beings. Okay. Now the level of destruction where it go destroy and for rebuild back, it don't go easy. If we rebuild back, it don't go easy. We are Batunyan. We need for start destroy anything where it is give La Republic money. Mo no mind say na watin. Say when we destroy them tomorrow, they will come back. What we will use? The other people when they be win, when they be doing, now how they do? Now how they don't rebuild their own system now? What are all about destruction? If you and never see we will bomb some place, see, if you and never see we bomb some public building, don't forget about the Republic. I mean, inside Ambazonian, the one you say your government building is slip, now explosive. Don't forget with the use armor car, yes, that one will be up, that one are a shop where we are boys attack armor car, they do that one are a shop. But if you and never see we just say yes. With the shot from the rack down, we destroy now everything shot from the rack down. CDC did do it. Now, dressing in this, we now set fire. Breaking the sign contract with CDC. They would laugh. When we cut off, we hear someone say, some people will say, we know supposed to send me the bomb CDC. We get us and destroy anything where it gets the Republic interest in our territory. Because what did CDC do? It will light fire for CDC. It burn the whole that plantation, both rubber, banana, everything. We burn everything. I think that was what we do. We send CDC down because we don't benefit anything. It is a give La Republic momentum. It is also give La Republic because if we burn CDC now, Britain, it will tell La Republic say, nobody will tell you say enough security day. Problem with them among themselves. Problem with them. We get to start destroy. And he beg our resolution fighters, the LGHA, when we will start for do explosive way, we study. We do explosive way if you put it under some building. You don't go like a finance building. You put it inside so that the next hours, it explodes, the whole building come down. that one a destruction. We get on some court bridges where the link where we think say like for me to use that bridges for come to our villages, burn our houses. We burn the bridges. We give the Republic hard time. We burn the bridges. Now they war that. We know the fight war. They will talk say, me the metals them road, me the block. So people say, that will give our people pain. Say, that will stress our people. Then why win? Why win war her? Why win war her? Where people not suffer? Why win war her? People not suffer? People must suffer before you get what you want. No, not even kind of biscuit. You must suffer. So now the statement that way UN talk say it is still monitor for see we any the monitor for see that the public action. UN talk say any monitor that will see any the monitor that will see that the public action. So my brothers and sisters. We give us no. Say the war. We defy this war alone. We defy this war alone. And we're going to put all our strategies in place. We're going to put all our strategies in place for win this war. When I see the magma when it come. Even American Revolution, when I 486 on our waiting, that American Revolution, it don't be pending. America it don't be pending because they want to see we are more resistant. America don't can jump in when the Republic is staying, say, if the tribe will calm down situation till they go in, till they go for no mercy, then they will just pop in. Now we will give up make America that resolution may be effective. Now ambassador. Now we will go do anything we want them. Now the music that way, and you don't say. In the world, say who play the music where they feel dance. Because the music where they play, they no fit dance the music. You need to go. You need to go. Because our action, it need to speak volume for international body. Because already, sympathy. Francophone, the rotter, inside ambassador, anyhow. In the core military, in the show, our boys, them. Say they be blacklist, we leave them. Agency, the way in the Republic, they operate anyhow. There we talk saying one five war agency. La Republic, they go for market, go collect tax for our parents. Then we say we fight. We give do something where we give inflict international body. They monitor. They know very well say La Republic is suppressed. We. And they know say we get a genuine case. But now, how we give a fight? Now a tough resistance. We give a takara. See, they fight then now and say, you know where you get to that team. So man can seize that team for your hand by force. You hold that team. You tell say than me forgive this team. When you cover up, then you press your hand for move that team. You just say that you will lose your hand, you give that thing to that man. But I say you press the thing, you spoil. They all na two na loss. That your enemy will succeed. That's what we're supposed to do. That's what we're supposed to say. That La Republic will succeed. We better destroy everything we are about to get them. Now the word that La Republic will succeed, we destroy all things where we think say we get away, we benefit we. Freedom, just the freedom where you get them. Forget about the property. Just the freedom where you get them. We go rebuild our back. We get one of the best soil, fertile soil. You plant banga na 2 years, rubber 3 years. You don't start. You plant tea, everything. So why would you waste your time? We're gonna destroy everything. La Republic of Pago. La Republic of Pago. And my tell you now. Military, PNT military also run. The world will retire them. The world will retire them. As I talk now, PNT, Bamileke, they don't go all. Nabulu and the other charges, the rumor for Kaboro military, are given na his intelligence. So you see, even then, those that are tired of the war, but you don't need now we for 45. Now government, the public government is still fool them. Say the war, they don't win the war, but we never win the war. So we the Amazonian, we get for activate Operation Destroy. We can activate our operation, destroy anything we link with the Republic. We destroy bridges. Nothing in that in the wind war. I don't know, but thank God say we don't get Comrade Willie all the way from Manu. Now the real advocate of war, Comrade Willie, that's the real people that we find them. Say we start lead this revolution, Comrade Willie, because when you understand, say we them war, when you understand, because some people never they contribute for the revolution, Trump supporter of the revolution. I mean, say Trump patriotic supporter of the revolution. When you talk on TV, he said, no, hey, that one you go find. It go hurt our population. It go hurt this. Hey, they will win. La Republic, it hurt our population. See. La Republic do the strategy of burning. The strategy of burning houses for La Republic. That will inflict pain for which of surrender. When I listen, the strategy for La Republic for burn our villages. That will inflict more pain so that we surrender. And when I see that the key our fighter display that comes in for, so that we see them, we be demoralized, we surrender. But what thing we would do for inflame pain for the Republic, for same people to the run. La Republic now sabotage. They go back run. Any bridge where government build, we see a fine bridge. We bomb the bridge. You know how much it take to build one bridge? If you call, just call itself. You know how much it take? We destroy everything. Now I can. We get the capability to do one. We get the capability for doing. If you come with commercial avenue, but you see that La Republic building every day. We don't even need for waste time. We plan them even about six months planification. After we succeed, with the year breaking money, say that building they done. That building they done. So, fellow Ambassadors, fellow citizens, now they respond that way you and want that from we. You and one destruction from us. You and 1 year cry. In 1 year say the whole ambassador and the panic. Whoa, yeah, that thing and the thing that they wear 1 year. But you see, play quiet. Oh man, they go to school. Oh, they go stand this. Then they expect, even me, I'll be UN. Even me, I'll be UN. I will talk so. So, fellow Ambassadors, fellow citizens, we get to activate our action now. You and don't activate we. Me all my take I said, you and don't activate we. Now, we go block the road functions. We're blocking the road. Operation block the road. Now, another one to that way in the world. When I see America no succeed war for Vietnam. No, be not because Vietnam be over get machinery, Vietnam be over get it. Vietnam be know their terrain. Vietnam be know their terrain very well. And the strategy when they implement them, one of them be being a block roads, destroy, set trap. Now, my give now reasons. Why we block roads? La Republic we hear back. First, my tell them, when you block roads, when La Republic here say, some road don't block. First, the number of military when they will go for that road, they will increase. The number of military they will go, it will increase. And as the number of military increase, expenditure it increase. Now, when the expenditure increase, and now they will face economic crisis. For example, as we block a cog road. La République of Eastern military ride from Manfe to Ekok. No way. And they don't even know where our fighter will stand. So they confused. They don't know. La République will spend more money for keep military along that road. That one, that expenditure for that side. Secondly, when you block roads, what did you do? You did delay your enemy for reach for Sawe Ude. That means you did make the activity slow. For example, before the one move that baby stone, or stone and nothing move on, they call caterpillar. And now you when you block the road, you don't even know, say they don't come. You don't delay their activity. You don't delay them very well. Second, I tell you, when you block road, what did you do? You get advantage, enough advantage there for you for set trap. Because if you want to set your trap, when you don't block road, you will delay the activity. As you delay the activity, as they delay, you get enough momentum. You get enough time for set your trap. So that when they come, they fall inside that trap. Yes. So now the strategy in that way block the roads. Like Bonge roads. My tell you something. When they say block roads, you know me say you don't go block roads anyhow. When I feel decide, because when La Republic is in talk say activities go normal. Activities go normal. Okay. Where the ambassador will say, okay, we want make una no say activities need to go normal. You block Bonge Road. Say 1 week, no motor than the pass on Bonge Road. Una put una barrier. And no say they will come, I'm okay, come over. Una put barrier. They will come. But just they coming, it don't inflict economic loss for them. They will come with the barrier with a lot of amoka, but we now stop, we now block the road for 1 week. When a year said that road in the past for 1 week, people go cry. As people they cry, they avoid to go up. International body get that. See, we get NGO over down when they give daily report. Eh? We get NGO over down when they give daily report. When I know something incident happen for Manfe, La Republic don't get control. They already give report. Say international border between Cameroon and Nigeria. Now we will control them. We block them for 2 weeks. Initiation will get control. When the one will make them, it will happen. We block them. When people cry, people will feel the pain. But they have pain now, international body, 1 year. For say, our people, they cry. Then they come for the rescue. International people know here say Amber cry or military cry because here say civilians are crying, then they feel pain, they come for rescue. Now, the thing that was supposed to do now, the thing that was for roadblock, don't decide. And you don't fight, and you don't decide. Now, see, I don't verse Kumba, Douala Road, block. So that means La Republic no say it no get control over Ambassador. Because La Republic no say, na only go stand. What you na fit do again? After go stand, what you na fit do? Intelligence, strategies. Suppose you implement strategies every day. Every day, strategy to come. Strategies one, no work. We do this. We end up with that. Big strategy two, we go succeed. We suppose do strategy every plan B, plan A, B, C, because as you do A, La Republic don't wise, you keep a B, you keep direct. That's all we're supposed to do. That's it. So if we not block roads, La Republic don't use, La Republic the great roads. So they get the guts for great the roads. For great growth, they say reconstruction. We deliver The great road. And I rode Amoka the capa with speed. Amoka, where Amoka power with speed. Ah, if you set trap. The road people was that when they delay, you did set trap fine. When gallop there, it did make so that is slow. That way you take that way you prepare fine for strike them. When they delay, now what I will see, it be very difficult. You see, explosive for tar because they pass early, he had for tar. But as we get advantage for our bush roads, we make use of the bush road. But not great, we don't create any road. In like the civil and that play the ride or someone are green, we are not green. In like the civil and that area, they stay, we are deliver me the green, we are not green. They will use that road now key. Because they're not saying racism, we now control the territory. They will use that road now key, my brother and sisters. We are not green, we get any road for Ambassadorian. We are not green. We will not green a bed. They will use that road. We now bring the great road, we now set trapper. Because when a great road, when I dig small, when I dig small ground, like I will see for buoy, away the we set trap, because the road be different, they discover. But if you be a road, the grass there did this, grass there, when I leave a grass grow, when I don't dig cover. As I pass, when I hit them, a lot of people know. Now why that they know? We don't see even picture where the. They do plank bridge where our where they travel arrange bridge. But I don't tell them, I say when I don't hurry that kind of bridge in the Republic arrange I will not plank them. As I did go when I throw petrol last time. Now when I control the territory. As they did go when I throw petrol to that bridge light them now plank all things fry because they did find a means for enter for cause havoc. If you're not even getting means of anger, my brother, that way we find this fire where we just start, that will probably find very difficult for penetrate with. And now we must say we get a lot of black legs for this revolution. The only thing that will protect ourselves. And I know here, yeah, the only thing that will protect ourselves. When I know say, we're going to dig roads. So road is going to cut ourselves. Cut, I mean say, for before day one break, now only dig very big water cut the roads. Carry the ground road through the mo. You know where more the dig ground where for whoever is that. If you carry the ground road through very far, because when I keep the ground road, they will take a cover and back. My brothers and sisters, we there for war. We there for war. Ambassador people, when I woke up, we there for war. We there for war. Now this one take me to the Biafra. Fellow Ambassadorians, fellow citizens, we don't see the footages for Ayabacho and the other gang where they talk to get an alliance with the Biafra. I hope the most activists don't talk, plenty people don't talk. I say me to add my own voice. I want to add my voice. One thing for sure, Biafrans, no be our people. I want to see when we use grit, selfishness, because if not now you the pilot the train, that train nothing move. You better destroy. That's now the key some of you Ambassadorians. Because say, now you know they will talk. Better say it's poor. I've been very so ashamed when I see that post for Facebook. I show my friend they say, but you don't go this one, I wish can live with this. This one I wish can live with this. Even these people be talk say they want to work an alliance. An alliance with the Facebook, an alliance on social media. I say, I will go ask myself, say, but maybe I say, doctor, I have a child, a doctor, all them, don't back the way to the make, and he ask plenty question. Say, so these people don't take their academic profile or background throughout the bush because of greed. Because my tell you something. Went where Ayabacho and all the John Bakura do, they know, say it's not correct. They know very well, say not correct. And even the Biafran know. And even the Biafran, they know it, say, what way would you do so, it's not correct. They know very well. Any educated man, he will not say, what way this people do, it's not correct. See, any alliance like that can one, any alliance like that one, it is gonna behind the doors. When I treat the business behind doors, it end behind doors. But when I go publicize them, Biafra is not a state, it's not a country. You want to seek relevance, go for a country. I know, say some of them, they want to do that because say, me and Basunia people insist that they form a coalition. When I don't come up for Norwegian. That means when I don't come out with Europe. Europe will exit again, na African. So they start talking, say, na we must ourselves we forget about Europe. When not them, they talk the Norwegian negotiation go on. But I want to tell our people something. Man don't tell na wait way. Some man will talk say, been a good move. I want to shape all the ADF supporters. So if you're not advice, when our boss say this move is a wrong move, that means we will not be honest with ourselves. If any man will see the move, you know, advice Dr. Ayabacho say this move is a wrong move, that means you will support this struggle now because of you get some benefit. Matter on one, Nigeria and Cameroon, they don't get strong alliance. Cameroon, you fight all means, forget a strong treaty with Nigeria. We give another one. Cameroon, you fight all means, forget a strong alliance in Nigeria so that they will combat the Ambazonian. So that Nigerian military they will enter for Ambazonian, the combat, then we, they are onto the enter. But Nigeria never give that chance. And Biafran is the threatening Nigerian government. It's a threat. We have another one. Biafran is a threat, total threat with Nigeria government. And now, Nigeria government is fighting to combat the Biafran. Then we, well, we get a genuine case where we get a flag, we get map, we get everything. And then now we go now to support Biafran publicly. Publicly. Support Biafran publicly, my brothers and sisters. They are our brothers behind. We'll never be a state. We want go, which kind of alliance we form now? Because I don't see say some of the ones say this revolution because they not be the defeat destroyer. Because they do as soon as they mean that they are tight border. They do want to do as soon as they mean that they are tight our border and make Cameroon sign that treaty with Nigeria. Because now, Cameroon will take them. Show them with Nigeria, say, Siam. Now that people in that way, because we now say, even though they will arrest our leaders from Nigeria, not even all Nigerians, they support that deportation of our leaders. And Nigeria court, it rule judgment in our favor. But due to the fact that Nigeria government to be so corrupt. So corrupt. You know, take the words of the judge. You know, take the resolution of the court. But I would not say when Ambazonia want to start join Biafra. I want to tell Ambazonia people something. Not be all Igbo people be Biafra. We'll give another one very well. Not be all man for Nigeria, I mean the Igbo, you support Biafra. Where you go jeopardize our refugees. You know, say our refugees are for Nigeria. They register under Nigeria government. They don't register under Biafra. And if Nigeria government fumble, say me they go. We go do what? If they start drive our refugees, start telling the world, say, we will support terrorism. Say, so we will support terrorism. who said we go stand? Nigeria join, when Nigeria government join La Republic for fight, we, who said we go stand? Biafra never win Nigeria government. They both defeat them. They never win. My brothers and sisters, any man where it is support I have chosen, he never tell you, say this move is a wrong move. And you see, it's a very good move behind the door. And you don't know I'm a pigeon. Now what I tell you, it's a very good move behind the door. Because already, them surround we. Now they surround we. Easy access to our materials. Where we take them behind the doors. But now you can't make a public because say you are get ambassador people trust. No be not so. Because you want get ambassador people trust. Because ambassador people lose trust una. Now whether we bring that kind, I don't know if it's the worst thing that they ever happened in the revolution. That thing so. And the worst thing that ever happened for the revolution. They want me to call me terrorists. They want me to call me terrorists. They want me to call me terrorists because you get Johnny case. But why, as I said, why they call you Biafran terrorists? When some people say, move, forget about the war, go about Africa. Then why, even African countries, they call Biafran terrorists. Why they need to call we, the Ambassadorian terrorists? Why they need to call we, my brothers and sisters? We see how we get a genuine case. We see how we grit, power, toss it. It kill we. Despite the fact say, in no, I have a child, no, John Bakro, no. I've ever seen that thing, this guy, this foolish man for feel like a coin she cut. I've ever seen, I don't say he end that level. I don't know, say educated doctor, they call doctor. There you see another one doctor. I guess another one there for when I say Barisawiti. Them too. Because they're not there for their own tune. They ambassador revolution just fall. Because they want their ambassador people don't deny. Say the one wrong like this way, then they give a spoiler. Then you carry away go for Nigeria. Man tell me something. So what Igbo man be telling something say not here. So what Igbo man be telling something say Biafra. When they black and they win their war, they will get 30 for Ambazonia. When I know very well, and I want to talk to you, so any man with the work of black man, ask you about Bakasi, me tell a version where he go give you about Bakasi. No, I don't ask him. Ask him about saying no about Bakasi. Go hear that version. My brothers and sisters, there are steps to take where we first start this revolution. Step in the way, if you foster the revolution behind the scene, that means that automatically the agents in the table say, when they get an alias for going to do a diplomatic move, me smooth weapon. Because what will ADF owner AGC fi do with Biafran? Now we say, we'll get easy access for material for enter, but only blow the alarm aside. Is that a secret? Now a diplomatic move? Because Biafra is not a state. They not be country. If they form alliance with them behind, then meeting they enter. Black rap they enter. Now they don't blur out Nigeria ego. You wake up Nigeria government and say, eh? So now these people, where will they support now? Because some people they support, even the government support say, eh? Now where will they keep refugees? This now one destroy my country, you will see you will start suffer. But I want to thank God for our internet government for the disclaimer, distance ourselves. Which country will ever see do all that thing with these people they do? Which leader for the world will ever see even when I get chuchu behind? People know that they contact the internet government behind. People know that they do this behind. Which person would have ever seen? Let me say, when some country will one lobby for behind, For sake of support ambassador, they will bring up on Facebook all the world knows the country while lobby behind automatically. Because if we be after people love you, now put up on the whole social media. Let me say that indirectly, United States, they not be fit for rule ambassador. Yes, we'll be talking over big talk, big grammar, big grammar, no be leadership. For cast time of media, you talk big grammar, no be leadership. Leadership and management. How have you managed situation? How have you managed to come? They don't fool you. Some few people fool you. Tell me, put on your Facebook. You take Tino and hide on back. You put on Facebook. Say you say you jump Biafra. With you who? Which ambassador jump Biafra? Which ambassador? Now you get ambassador. Now you get ambassador.
Oh God. Oh, we don't suffer.
Anyway, since we're Ghana no come, might give the breaking news. From Mogamo LG, we can share. We might give the breaking news. Yes, fellow ambassadors, fellow citizens, I hope some of you will not see listening my audio where I seen them within the week. I began to put our Facebook post on Facebook, but since Facebook will block me. I know if you post, I know if you comment, nothing. So, the breaking news where it comes from Mogamo LGA, not in a news where we hear say we don't kill Kelebe, not in a news where Kelebe don't kill we, not in a news where we don't destroy, not in a news where we don't do this. Over 2 weeks or 3 weeks, we get some incident where happen inside Mogamo LGA. And when it don't happen, not be one time, not be two time, as far as commando, it be concerned. A commando that know as the general commando, it be concerned. We don't get reports of atrocities where commando the committee with civilians, it molest civilians, not only molest, it kill civilians, it bury them alone. You know what happened? The Mogamo people know very well where to where they talk. No be one, no be two, no be three. Where commando don't do them. The last incident where he killed a very brave and courageous coordinator. Maybe they like coordinator for Mogamo LGA. When I coordinate all the fighters. But because yeah, commando. Maybe his commando duty they don't like him, and commando CC will move for him up. Commando be killing. Commando killing better at the place. You know, he kill the cops for his family. After the brainstorming, because all the Mogamo LGA groups, it be very disturbed. I mean, the whole that week, if he be dancing Mogamo LGA, now this. So people be say, okay, we get leaders, we get executive for Mogamo LGA. Who give them, me they go decide, find out. Because we not be no yes, I hear say, other I hear say, it didn't make sense. So the leader will give you some time. Say me, any man be patient enough. They will do all their best, the maximum best, for cut out the truth and the resolution as far as the incident be concerned. So after all, was it on Thursday or not? Thursday, they will come out with a resolution after finding commando guilty of all the allegations. They found him guilty and they will take a decision, and where that decision will be accepted for the whole Mogamo. Mogamo, the executive. And he talk the mouth of the executive. I am an activist. Even though someone the tribe will attack me, say this is I need to dismiss commando, I need to put commando of that place, I need to be meanwhile control commando, and I'm not even member of the executive. I need to be member of the executive. If I need information, I call the chairman of Mogamo LGA, or I call this, tell what did he go on? I call the chief of this, what did he go on? He brief me. I need to be able Mogamo LGA. same like the other NGO like activists. And he hear case and he call the one, they go to chair. I say, wait till you go on. I hear say, general, no peace, don't do that. And he give me a story. I can't tell people. So I give this story, not this story, the resolution. Commando has been dismissed. Commando has been dismissed, not by Eriko Akaba, by the executive. I don't even know the resolution, but Commando has been dismissed and been suspended for 9 months. That is a resolution that. So he's no more a general in Moramo LGA. And now Moramo LGA don't get any general. Moramo LGA get 5 camps. And that five camps, you get captains and he ends so. So and the commander come in there, he got remain there like the captain after we he mandate for suspension. He don't finish. Now, because when I talk to some people, they say, are they against Commando? Commando is a great fighter. Me, I be talk plenty time. But I need a condo. I be one man where I will tell you directly, I'm up, say, any time when you take your gun, you kill a civilian, I will fight all women they put you down. Ah, that one are facts. You lie, you don't kill 100 kilobe. You know, you don't destroy this, but we kill one innocent civilian. Your power, all that power, you die. I don't even care, you know what you don't fight only for Israel, you don't fight this, you know, you don't. But by the time when you kill one not innocent civilian, that's why Ambassador never operate. Then the jail general, then, well, I want to tell them, they know very well. Then the jail general, they go for court. When they kill only one person, I mean, a general will defend the whole country. But they commit only one crime, then they carry go court and they jail. So, we are nothing, say, we are fighter, we are escape. And then we see, tell, we are say, we will keep documentation, we are someone, we will go for court, for ICE, we will go for prison after this revolution. We are not going to take gun, we are the fight military for the key innocent civilians because, you know, die to your tune. That way you will be there when the world will be there. You know, because police, you know, because police people, they don't, you don't be gonna, you don't be a god. Muhammad don't tolerate warlords. And this one, you go to all the LGAs. Not be a only Muhammad don't do one. LGAs don't step down, captain, step down this. Now, so, Ambassador Revolution gave a walk. We not go be where. We commit crimes against humanity, kill civilians, and then with the devil dies for that, we contribute money, we send them, you take a buy granite, put it inside a stick, instead of go fight military, you take a see civilians, you kill them, not only kill, you kill and bury them. That uncalled for. You know, there is a Moramo culture. Like you kill a person, you bury the person. Now, when I talk many attacks, you can attack me. You attack me, I don't care. But when you attack me, you know, say, me at the top of the truth. When you attack me, you know, say, me at the top of the truth. That attack, you don't get anything to do because by the time you talk your truth, the air, your mind will be free. By the time you get lie, with the lie. Now you know. So, fellow Ambassadors, fellow citizens, now the resolution that way it come out for the Moramo LGA as far as Moramo it be concerned. And I think say maybe you don't go for the Momo County in general and they will take into it the interim government and all the body that be because the chairman of the Moramo LGA now one of the cabinet for I think say they don't hear it. So, fellow Ambassadors, fellow citizens, will end for a year by telling us, say, we give a war, we give a speak the language of war, then we give a activate ourselves for no say, we give a war, destroy any two way concerning the Republic of Cameroon. Thank you so much for watching and stay blessed.